Reds reports the first 10 minutes of every newscast only on Dayton's News Source.